In 1985, a Colombian girl named Omayra Sanchez was trapped in a volcanic mudflow up to her waist. Knowing she would die, volunteers and rescuers did their best to comfort her. She died after 60 hours.
Niña, tristeza infinita.
Mami, te quiere mucho. Papi, hermano.